loot in London, Liverpool, Birmingham and Manchester was taken by existing criminal gangs. Others, though, were people from different backgrounds. They were right in the thick of the trouble in Lewisham, but also went to Catford, Bromley and Clapham Junction.
Right now, it looks like they're in the future for young people. That's how I see it. Because the government, they're not helping no one out except for the rich people. They don't care for us. They just leave us on the block to do whatever we do.
I don't want
to
be around. Don't listen to my visions. Way nigger than being in the hood with Bowman. Catching, snipping, trick sipping. Put a little my head spinning. Got a lot of that truth is stinking. I don't want to know no one's business. Real criminals ain't no witness. What you really think this is? Can't tell me nothing. Because I'm a lonely soldier. Don't make me and my Cody's roll up. So hold up. Don't be thinking you know me. Just think what they told you. Keep it away so they want to get closer. Don't tell me nothing. Cause
you gotta put him down. Only head kicks.
That's the entry. Put him down. You gotta step. Dig deep. Come on. Nice kick. Now what? Great job. That's how you put kicks in after combos. Can't just stand on the outside all day. Get in there. Change it up a little bit. Nice job using those combos. You never know that kick's coming.
specific. Tim Black Whips, I'm too consistent. Tim Ryan firing, bitch. Tell me if I'm too persistent.
Firing
all my baby mothers. I just bought a brand new bitch.
I need a power to turn. I'm out of M. I need a power to turn. You need to get it on film.
Whoa, whoa.
I'm about to push me away.
Wait.
You won't catch me in the gym.
In the gym.
I'm about to push me some weight.
Wait.
You won't catch me in the gym. I'm about to push some more.
But you ain't owe me no check.
I'm Megan O'Levy, and this is your UFC Minute. As a fighter's wins begin to add up, the pressure to maintain momentum becomes a major factor. The jiu-jitsu game of this UFC sensation has already drawn rave reviews over the years, making it a rough night for opponents whenever the fight hits the mat. But he's taken it to a new level, as he has forced each opponent during his recent winning streak to tap out before the final horn. That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division collision. Well, good to see this young fighter make the walk here tonight. His takedowns are really some of the best in the game. So explosive, great technique behind them. Certainly you see shades of his collegiate wrestling career. His opponent's got to watch out for those, but even an opponent with good takedown defense will succumb to this guy's shots. No telegraph behind him. When this guy wants to take you down, more often than not, he succeeds.
This guy is a world-class Brazilian jiu-jitsu artist. He has had massive success, not just inside the octagon, but in the world of straight grappling.
So, Joe, as this fighter makes his way to the octagon, let's start with the kicking technique because it is just outstanding. He doesn't telegraph a thing, and I think what really jumps out of the film room for me is his ability to get his foot off the canvas to the target so quickly. A lot of guys just don't even see it coming, and he doesn't discriminate. He'll attack that lead leg. He'll go to the body. Beautiful head kick upstairs as well. The technique is really what sets up everything to this guy's game, and his opponent certainly wary of what's coming back with those kicks tonight.
This guy has ridiculously powerful kicks. This is the one thing his opponent needs to absolutely avoid if he hopes to achieve victory in this fight.
Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight tilt. Well, at least on paper, what an even matchup. Everything between these two fighters is nearly identical. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 10 wins, no losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Prague, Czech Republic, the Warrior! And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer, holding a professional record of 2 wins, 2 losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Gokhan, the Rebel Saki! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki, third man in the octagon for this one.
You ready? Let's go, come on!
Oh, big kick! Oh!
Oh, gorgeous combination of strikes.
Oh, he's down!
Punches blocked.
Nice spinning back fist.
Down early here, Joe. No surprise. Very evident he wants this fight on the mat. Strong bottom work here, staying busy. Postures up. Oh, and he lands a brutal strike to the head. making all these shots count.
Into full guard. Trying to take the back here.
And busy as he looks to improve position here. Oh, that flush right hand is true, Joe.
Inside control once again.
And he connects there, Joe.
Big shot from the bottom. And there's one leg over. He's almost mounted him here. He's got it. He's mounted him.
Splits the guard, connects with the punch there, Joe. Continuing to stay busy here on the ground.
Look at this. He's out of it.
Oh, it doesn't get much better than that, Joe. Postures up, lands the head strike.
Half guard. Now he gets the full mount again. He lands a huge elbow to the head. Vicious, vicious punch combinations here. That's it!
That is it!
Unbelievable! Tremendous TKO. Great stoppage by the referee.
Well, Joe, I'm glad you lauded the stoppage by the referee because these guys do not get enough credit, and the fighter was not effectively defending themselves. You have to intelligently defend the offense coming your way, and once some real damage was being inflicted, it became a dangerous situation. So good call by the official there.
We can see it here on a different angle. There are some big shots getting through here. Vicious ground and pound combination that leads to the TKO. And here we see it from another camera angle.
So a massive TKO win for him here tonight. He put it all together, near perfect execution, and he gets one of the bigger wins of his UFC career.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is calling a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 34 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO, the Warrior.
So there he is, the oncoming force after a massive TKO victory here tonight. He told us before the fight, Joe, he wanted to keep the judges out of it. Mission accomplished on that front. And this is always the best part of the night, Joe, to see these fighters exhale after a victory, celebrate with their coaches and training partners, and you can be sure for this fighter, this is a party that will continue deep into the night after the big TKO victory this evening.
DJ Khaled!
The DA on my way here. I made some millions on my way here. I seen you coming on my way here. I laid my ass off on my way here. Benny Yaga with the brain bust, though. That new Hussein got the brain bust, though. Play the racks like Jimi Hendrix on a guitar. Load my gun, cock it back, and then I push start. I can't name how many times they try to clone me. I can't name all the names they try to clone me. This dirty money helped me see the devil. So did it thoughts, no, they ain't forever. My trials and tribulations playing out on blogs. Spent $300,000 to build her, that's on all the cars. That Maybach park itself. That Range Rover came with